It's good to see you're finally going pushing underground. Sick of seeing you down in the bivvy bumming round. You finally bash your oversuits in all the scaping rip. You know you'd better stop using your ass for extra grip. There is no hangers on the wall, and this rift is rather small. That don't bother me at all, I just wish I weren't so tall. Smoking pseudo-cliffs and pushing Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me, ain't no way through. Some people say it's tight and scrutty, but they've never been. It's really the most beautiful passage I've ever seen. So come on, won't you follow the blue lining soft beacon. Go right at the road point, cause it's guaranteed to go. There is no hangers on the wall, and this rift is rather small. That don't bother me at all, I just wish I weren't so tall. Smoking pseudo clips and pushing Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me, ain't no way through. Go digging at the boulder chokes and bolting in the rock. Sure of the connection, sure as 10 feet long's my great big nose. The parallel shaft series would be my fine indeed. Don't go pushing too far north, it's headed for space odyssey. There is no hangers on the wall, and this rift is rather small. That don't bother me at all, I just wish I weren't so tall. Smoking pseudo lips and pushing Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me, there's no way.